This is a brain. It deteriorates over time. Don't do that. Take care of your brain. How can I take care of my brain, you might ask? Exercise your brain. We can help you exercise your brain. Do you have this? Do you have this? If you have either of these, you can use our app. Do you look like this? You can use our app. Do you look like this? You can also use our app. Do you look like this? You probably can't use our app. Sorry. Welcome to BrainSTEM. BrainSTEM is a mental fitness app that specifically targets the elderly population's needs through its core focus areas, combating the onset of dementia, Alzheimer's, and arthritis. Even the healthiest among us cannot stop the brain from aging and changing with time, but there are certain behaviors that can keep the brain as sharp as possible. Stimulating the mind through various activities helps to build reserves of brain cells and improves cognitive connections. BrainSTEM is made up of four mini-games: Stack, Tile, Summation, and Music. Stack is a block stacking game that focuses on rule memorization and logical block placement. The game gets progressively more challenging, making the brain work harder and harder. Tile is about flipping tiles with images and remembering which ones you flipped, but you can use your own images. Flipping tiles quickly is important, but so is accuracy. Summation, represented by the Greek capital sigma, is a comprehensive collection of all skills in a fun and challenging quiz format scored on time and correctness. The spontaneity of the game allows for users to refresh standard skills such as critical thinking, reasoning, and reaction time. Music is a rhythm game with three songs of varying genres to test reflexes and target arthritis. It sharpens the brain's ability to anticipate events and stay focused, while challenging those with arthritis to move their joints and improve reflexes. Not only is BrainSTEM engaging, but it is also unique. Each minigame provides the user with specific statistics of their performance, allowing the user to progress towards overall improvement. Each minigame is also interactive. They include leaderboards to compare the targeted stats with family and friends, give feedback, and take user input in creative and beneficial ways. BrainSTEM was developed by the Blind Brook High School Computer Club. This is us. Ethan and Weiss and Adam and Owen and Orson's cat. Wait, not Orson's cat. Orson and Claire and Augustine. We love making apps and programming to help others. If you'd like to see this app released, please support us at the Westchester Mobile App Bowl by liking and sharing this video. Thanks for watching.